want nothing basic. Quick, but you want nothing basic. You ain't seen nothing lately. I'll show you won't talk about it. They ain't seen nothing lately. We gon' do what they've been doubting. No need for frontin', baby. Won't put you on nothing basic. Quick, put you on nothing basic. Nothing basic, just amazement.
Yo, YouTube is popping at you. I see you now.
What's good, OG gang? Today's moving day. As you can see, everything is everywhere. But I'm gonna give y'all a quick little walk in with me, and then I'm gonna show y'all as I start putting things away. I already got the couch set up and I'm started putting things away in the kitchen. Sorry, y'all can't see me. And I put Koa's bed together because he needs to go to bed soon. But yeah, let's start outside.
Okay, so when you walk in, we got the living room, patio door back there, kitchen. Look at all this cabinet space. Like, wow. Then we've got like the dining area. There's a closet over there. And when you go this way, this is my room, the queendom. And I have a nice closet and a bathroom. Okay, then we're gonna go back out to the living room. Living space, living spaces. couch is set up. That's working on it. We got Koa Lips up in here. Say, hey, YouTube.
What's up, YouTube? Subscribe to my mama.
Period. His bed is set up. Then we've got this closet in the hallway, and then the guest bathroom, closed bathroom.
Moving vlog. I'm gonna take y'all along with me as I set up everything, so stay tuned. Let's get to it, because I cannot leave it like this. And I'm so tired, I'm so exhausted, but yeah, we're gonna get going. I gotta get this shit put up, okay? So I will probably show y'all me putting up the shower curtains in the bathrooms, because Koa needs a shower, and me getting his bed and stuff together in his room, because his room's not gonna take too much. And then I don't know, I might take a break. I'm already starting in the kitchen. I started putting the spices away and like certain things, but not too much yet. I still gotta figure it out, because I have all this space and I'm like, where do I want everything to go? But I'll take y'all along for this ride, because at first, I'm not gonna lie, y'all wasn't gonna get a fuck thing. Y'all was just gonna know that I moved to a new spot. So here we go. Hey gang, I'm back. I just wanted to show you guys, because I was actually on the phone for hours trying to get my Wi-Fi together, and I had to keep working while I was waiting for the lady to figure it out, and she never did. But yeah, so this is the guest bathroom, Koa's bathroom so far. We got a curtain up, yay. And then I wanted to show you Koa's room. His room is basically done and set up, which I'm so proud. I just need to add some LED lights, and he has like some pictures that I still need to put up on the wall in his name. But other than that, his room is completely done. His closet and clothes are all put away nice and neat. Yeah, he's going to bed. So one room down, I gotta do my room, the living room, and the kitchen. Cause woo, it's still ridiculous. Oh, let me show you. I did put my bed up, so that's good. But yeah, this is what the rest of the house is looking like. I'm about to chill for a minute. I'm tired. Sorry. So yeah, I'm about to chill for a little bit. I'm tired. I'm gonna take a break and then probably get a shower curtain up in my bathroom so I can take a shower and wash this funk off from the move of all day. And I might call it a night, or I might. My room's probably gonna be last, to be honest. I'll probably do that tomorrow. So if I feel like I have energy, I'll probably do the kitchen, but I guarantee that after a hot shower, I think I wanna take an Epsom salt bath, but we'll see. But yeah, after that, I'll probably be ready to KO. So we'll see, I'll let y'all know. But the move in is real, and I'm gonna make sure everything is done ASAP. Like, comment, share, and subscribe.
So it's the next day. Hey guys,
I'm gonna get some unpacking done. I'm irritated because the Wi-Fi is still not working. I had to go to court today. And I lost my motherfucking wallet. Like, what the fuck? So, I'm just frustrated. Like, enough is enough. Life is life in me. Whoever is wishing bad upon me, I hope that you fall and break your knee. I'm just kidding. That's rude. I don't wish bad upon nobody, so I really need this bad vibes to be off me. I lost my wallet. My anxiety is bad. I don't lose shit. I literally grabbed it so I can go into the damn courthouse, and now I'm so stressed and frustrated and everything's going on. I really can't even remember. So it probably just slipped out of my damn jacket. I have to woosaw and get over it because I will just have to get a new ID and replace my card. It's not that big of a deal, but it's an inconvenience for sure. So that sucks. I'm about to do some more unpacking. So yeah, we're gonna start in the kitchen. Let's get some lights on and turn some music on and vibe out. So just wanted to give y'all an update so y'all ain't think I left ya. I ain't leave y'all. Y'all still here with me.
It's a vibe all the time. It's no surprise. Can't look me in my eyes. They wanna.
Thank you.
kitchen stuff. Continuing, I'm getting things together. Let's see. So I got like literally all the kitchen appliances and things put away and organized. I have also got the coat closet together and like the storage closet, I guess, coat storage. But the kitchen is coming along. I'm about to wipe off the counter and you guys will see me transform this living room. And then after the living room, I just gotta do my room and my bathroom. So after the living room, I just gotta do my room and the bathroom. So let's get to it. I moved in yesterday. This is day one in the house. I am sore as fuck. I am sad because my Wi-Fi is not working, but tomorrow somebody's coming between 8 and 10. So hopefully they come early as hell and get my Wi-Fi fixed because that is pissing me off. But yeah. I'm about to turn my music back on, so yeah, let's get into this transformation. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, ho. We in this motherfucker. New house, yay, yay. New house. I got the sauce, I got the sauce, I got the recipe. I've seen it all, been through it all, there's no impressing me. It's a vibe all the time, it's a vibe all the time. It's no surprise, can't look me in my eyes. They wanna see me fall, cause they know I'm on the rise. It's a vibe all the time. It's a vibe all the time. The girl is happy. The Wi-Fi is live, baby. Yeah, let me. I just came here to tell you guys we have Wi-Fi in the building. Let me show you this, hall closet. We are getting to the end of me having to unpack. I can't fucking believe it, actually. Like, wow. Go me. Look at this. Organization. So I built that shelf and all my Starbucks cups go on there, so I'm about to unpack those. I just cleaned off the shelf, so now I'm gonna unpack the cups, put the straws in them, and put the cups on the shelf. So then really all I have to do is hang up like all the art and whatever pictures that I have on my wall. So yeah, very excited. Well, also my room and my bathroom, so I will be doing that. But yes, we got some Wi-Fi.
See the threat to me. You just saw my pocket while you bitches steady stressing. 12 sisters and brothers, they all depend on me. I watched my sister turn quickly into my enemy. All of a sudden, you're
okay. It's about 7 p.m. Still day one of unpacking and being in the house. I'm just wanted to give you guys an update because I have 3 more bags of clothes to hang up. Not just clothes to put away. I have so much clothes, but I did get the bathroom, my bathroom down. So let me show you guys that. And then I plan to finish hanging up the clothes that I need to hang up in the closet. There's that. And then take a quick break because I gotta make me and Cole some dinner. So I guess I could add that in this vlog. And then I'll come back. I'll go back out to the living room. Will I? No, then I'll come back into my room and finish putting away my shoes and my pants and all that shit and the stuff that used to go under the bed. Then my room will be done, except for like adding my lights and hanging pictures up on the wall. And then I'll go back to the living room, hang up the stuff that needs to be out there. And then, yeah, all I will have to do is hang up the stuff that belongs in my room on the walls. And it will be home. Okay, let me show you this.
Just on the walker, I need to get some towels, but golly.
Look at this. Organization is key to me living a sane life. And so far, so good. Like, the space that I have in here is making me happy. Good morning, OG gang. Today is December 1st, so this will be day 2 officially in the apartment. And good morning, good morning. I am almost done putting everything together. I'm about to show you where I left off last night because I was up late last night just vibing, getting my room together because that's what I wanted to do. So let me show you. So this is on the walk-in, okay? We got the projector up, all the pictures and vibes going, okay? Y'all see it? This is my little favorite part so far right now. Hey, my pooters. Yes, I painted that, y'all. Okay. It's the gang. So I did all of that. So then back out here in the living room, I still have a few things to hang up. I need to figure out this. These are my shoes. These are my purses. This is just storage stuff. So like Halloween, Christmas decorations, all that. So I have to go through and get the Christmas stuff out. And then, as you can see, the walls are still bare in the living room. So I'm trying to figure that out of what the pictures and stuff are going to look like. But yeah, about to get Koa his cereal and then probably get to put in my shoes and start there for the day. And then we'll see where the day takes us. Once I have everything done, that will be the end of this moving vlog, because it's Vlogmas, y'all. I can't believe it's already that time. It's literally Vlogmas day 1 today. So once this video ends, we're gonna head straight into that, and I'm gonna try to do my best to give y'all content for Vlogmas, okay? I told y'all, your girl's been gone, but I'm coming back. I'm gonna be better, okay? So make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and on TikTok at naturalnessa_. Okay, that's me. And yeah, let's have a good day. It's Friday. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Friends turn to your frenemies. Pink is a color, blue is another. I'm a Baltimore lover, bad motherfucker. I don't take no shit from ball here. Bitch, it's like no shit from ball here. Bitch, it's like vibe all the time. It's a vibe all the time.
Okay, guys. I'm definitely gonna have to like buy some actual shoe organizers and get rid of these boxes and just probably start stacking shoes over here along this wall. I have my little boxes of heels. I'm gonna just put those in the bed. But yeah, the shoes are done, so we're rolling. Okay, gang, I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog right here. So this is the moving vlog. If y'all want to see the finished everything, get this video to 10 likes and give me 10 comments. Comment the box emoji, okay? And then I will give y'all a finished apartment, furnished, whatever it's called. I will upload another video, but it's time for Vlogmas. So yeah, make sure you hit that post notification bell. Because your girl is, hey, I'm finna roll out this content and I need y'all to be here with me. Are you feeling me? Like, comment, share, and subscribe, ho. OG gang, we in this motherfucker. I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.
Won't put you on nothing basic. Won't put you on nothing basic. You ain't seen nothing lately. I'll show you, won't talk about it. They ain't seen nothing lately.